Got it. Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Pass through the lands of the Rus.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those Ben back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope. Do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down.
First day in Siberia.
The prison. Mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Hang on. I'll go look.
I copy.
Thank you.
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those gray men far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the concrete established in the prison. We're on our own now.
That was Constantine. What the hell is he doing down here?
Nothing to say. He took one of the natives alive to question him for the cost of the man. I'm guessing the man wants to know what he's
doing. Constantine expects more of us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
We got a KIA. Everyone.
9mm rounds, flares.
I know I've taken some...
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out. Put a full fuck on that. Now.
Oh, there you go. Clock's ticking.
The Red Army.
Failing. Everyone. They'll all die slow. While you watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us what you think. Where are the rest of your people? You may have knocked out a few tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless. So help me God, answer us. For salt in that world. Where is your next target?
Yeah. Are you listening to us?
We don't have time. I have to report back to command. Get with him. See if you can convince him. The longer we hold out, the worse we're going to make it for the people. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it. You think we're going to take prisoners after what you did? No one knows you're out here. No one's gonna give a shit if you all just vanish. No one's gonna hear your children screaming. No one will ever know. Right now, you're the only person who can stop that. So why are you? What, you think this is strength? Staying silent? They're all gonna die. And you might as well have pulled the trigger. You're wasting your time.
Adios. They have him imprisoned. Got him.
Oh no. No.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Okay, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
What's that?
shit!
She's there! Open fire! This ends here and now!
To destroy that tank.
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find...